So this is our home, a sailboat called Dali. It's a Dufour 35, a French 11-meter design built in 1980 and made mostly of fiberglass. Our home is small but very versatile. It changes appearance when it rains, when it's sunny, and when we're trying to escape the mosquitoes. This is our cockpit. It can be turned into a cool lounge area as well as an outdoor bed for when it's really hot at night. Here is our little kitchen, and across from it, our chart table. A little further up front, on port, is our dining table that changes into a double bed where we sleep at night. There's an extra bunk, which serves as our reading area. Here is our guest cabin. We use it for storage when nobody's visiting. Finally, all the way up front, our little tiny bathroom. Dali is our little mobile home. It's big enough for the two of us and has kept us safe through all weather conditions around Southeast Asia for 3 years and counting.